हेलो हाय नमस्ते, वेलकम्स टू वैनिक, ए लीडिंग इंस्टीट्यूट फॉर कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स। आई एम मलय कुमार फ्रुष्टि, जीएस फैकल्टी। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम इम्पोर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट इंडियन नेवी अग्निवीर मैट्रिक रिक्रूटमेंट। सो वी विल डिस्कस एजुकेशनल क्वालिफिकेशन, एजुकेशन एज सिलेबस एंड सैंपल पेपर्स फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन। सो लेट्स एलिजिबिलिटी कंडीशंस। ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशंस आर इनवाइटेड फ्रॉम अनमेरिड मेल एंड अनमेरिड फीमेल कैंडिडेट्स फॉर एनरोलमेंट एज अग्निवीर मैट्रिक रिक्रूटमेंट फॉर 2024 बैच। द एलिजिबिलिटी क्राइटेरिया एंड ब्रॉड टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस आर लेड डाउन हियर इन बिलो। The distribution of trade-wise vacancies for male and female would be decided based on service requirement. Educational qualification must have passed matriculation examination with minimum 50% marks in aggregate from the boards of school education recognized by Minister of Education. Important note, candidates who have prepared and appeared in class 10th board exam and are awaiting declaration of results are also eligible to apply, provided they fulfill all other eligibility criteria. Such candidates, however, shall only be selected when they produce the original mark sheet during the stage 2 of recruitment process. As also, such candidates should secure the minimum laid down marks in aggregate as well as in individual subjects for respective category for being eligible to participate in stage 2. Age requirement, candidates should be born between 1st November 2003 to April 30, 2007. Selection process of Agnivir matric recruitment include two stages, Stage 1 and Stage 2. Stage 1, computer-based online examination. And here process of shortlisting. Indian Navy Entrance Test, INET, means Indian Navy Entrance Test, would be conduct for shortlisting of candidates. And Stage 2, written examination and recruitment medical. Candidates shortlisted in Indian Navy entrance test examination will be issued call of letter for stage 2. So, first is computer based online examination and second stage written examination and recruitment medical. First is computer based examination. The question paper will be computer based with a total of 50 questions, each carrying 1 mark each. The question paper will be bilingual, Hindi and English, and objective type questions. The question paper will comprise of two sections, science and mathematics and general awareness. The standard of the question paper will be that 10th syllabus and sample papers of the examination are available on website. Duration of examination will be 3 minutes, 50 questions duration. 30 minutes. The candidates are required to pass in all sections as well as in aggregate. The Indian Navy reserves the right to determine the pass marks in each section and in aggregate. Examination fee mentioned here, 550 only, are paid by online application through online mode by using the Visa, Master, Rupee Card, credit card, debit card, UPI, and then admit card will be issued for the examination only to those candidates who have successfully paid the examination fee. How to apply? The most important things, how to apply. For this entry, the candidates can apply online only on the official website from May 13, 2024 to May 27, very very important, May 13 to May 27. The Procedure is available on website and visit the website. Candidates are advised to fill up correct details while filling the online application. Incorrect declaration for information by candidates identified at any stage would result in cancellation of candidate job. The application may be uploaded from common service centers across the country. Fees of rupees 60 plus GST. This facility is entirely optional. So, once again, how to apply? For this entry, the candidates can apply only online mode. Online application date started from May 13, 2024 to May 27, 2024. Last date of online application, 27 May 2024. Thank you and best of luck.